through, it was Norman's unique vision and his ability to put together groups of sound and musicians that had a keen, clear, matched register of sound and arrangement that was appealing to the masses at that time. But none of that would have been possible without high quality guidance. And this is part of the Clovis sound, or the sound of that concert.
We're standing in the control room that was operated by Norman Petty back in the 50s when Buddy Holly was recording here, Buddy Knox, another famous vocalist and musician. We have mixed recorders, the outtake speakers, and the Rankin-Price power.
So this is the Buddy Holly / Rock and Roll Museum in Clovis, New Mexico.
Over the days that they recorded here and throughout his life. But take a listen to this little piece from this recorder through speakers that have been hanging there 53 years.
Heartbeat, why do you miss when my baby kisses me? Heartbeat.
So I think you're beginning to understand just how important Norman and Vi were to rock and roll. But let's hear what some of the fellow musicians think.
For me to be here in this studio, the same studio that Buddy Holly recorded in, and Buddy Knox and the Rhythm Orchids, and the heroes of mine, this is really special. I don't take this for granted. And the fact that it's still here and it's immaculate, this place is, you could turn the switch on and rock and roll.
We walked in that control room over there, and we heard, bang, 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 here comes Sugar Shack, you know. And Jimmy sings, there's a crazy little shack beyond the dragon. That little instrument right over there, that solo box. See, Norman was always trying to get a piano or the organ or some kind of electronic keyboard thing in our music. He was always messing with us. And we really believed that he would.
This feels like a retirement home in here. Let me show y'all a view, 360. Nice guitar, or guitars, sorry. Let's back up a little bit, let you look at the studio. Hope y'all enjoy that background music. I don't believe that's from the 1950s, but hey. Whatever floats their boat. Thank you. I'm zooming in so y'all can read it. You can pause it if you like to. Be sure to, be sure to subscribe as I'll be posting new videos regularly. I hope y'all have a great day.